And a developing country need foreign investment. Actually, Cambodia is one of the developing country, and we need foreign investment to start up the local economy. But as a country, we should not depend on foreign investment alone, because foreign investment is mainly to start up, to open doors, to start up the economy. But we need local people, we need local investor, local business owner to sustain the economy, because Cambodia will stay here forever. And when it comes to foreign investment, if they come to invest here, they create job for Cambodian people. We do business to business, yeah? So Cambodian can also see more opportunity, and then they create more business to do business with foreigner as well. They will contribute in paying taxes to the Cambodian government. Yeah, so the Cambodian government will collect taxes. When it comes to labor or skill level, when it comes to skill level, Cambodia lack of skill level people, but we have more like labor level. When it comes to doing business here, investor or business owner needs people from different level. Depends on the business. Some business, they need people at the labor cost level. When it comes to some other business, they need skilled workers. Or some other business, they need professional level. So for Chinese, if they come to do business in terms of construction, they need people who probably the labor level, they can either hire the local or hire people from their own country. And when it comes to a technical level, of course, mostly they hire people from their own country, because they probably have more experts from there, and they speak their own language. They know each other well. They have like-minded, sorry, they are from the same culture, and so on. So when they come here, they might hire local, or they might hire their own people based on the business nature, based on the needs in the business. For Chinese, there are actually many Chinese investors, Chinese business people coming to Cambodia. There are also many Chinese workers coming here. And some Cambodians think positively about their coming, the coming of Chinese. Some other Cambodians maybe think negatively about them. But for me, I think positively about any national, about any opportunity. As far as they come here to do proper business, they invest in proper investment. If they come here to do proper jobs, proper work, I strongly support. Yeah, and I think it's okay for them to hire their own people, because as I stated, they need someone who can speak and communicate well with the person who manage or make decision. They need people who can produce the job effectively and save cost, save time. So if they cannot find someone here, they have to hire someone else from somewhere. It's good to have more foreign investor, more foreign business people, and also we need to have more local investor, more local business people as well, because if we have more entrepreneur, more business people, more investor, the Cambodian economy will boom and will also sustain. So what I share today is my personal sharing. I mean the sharing from my personal level and professional level. Cambodia is one of the developing countries, so it is very necessary to have more foreign investors.